Hello, hi everyone. Welcome back to Teacher Nisa's Circle Time. So today we are going to continue our lesson with a new topic, Unit 8, the robot. So you can open your textbook, page 94. Okay, now let's begin. Okay, learning objective. By the end of the lesson, pupils should be able to say all Edwards and point to the pictures. And number two, you should be able to write at least 6 out of 8 words correctly. Okay, now let's revise, okay? Okay, look at the picture. Head. Head. Arm. Arm. Hand. Hand. Fingers, fingers. Knee, knee. Leg, leg. Foot, foot. Toes, toes. Okay, now let's read together. Follow me. Okay, you repeat after me. Head. Head, hand, hand, leg, leg, foot, foot, arm, arm, fingers, fingers, knee, knee, toes, toes. Okay. For the next activity, we are going to chant. Okay, before that, let's read the lyrics. Okay. Let's make a robot. Here's the head. Here's an arm. Here's a hand. Here are the fingers. Here's a leg. Here's a knee. Here's a foot. Here are the toes. Thank you. Off it goes. Okay, can you read again? Are you ready? 1, 2, go. Let's make a robot. Here's the head. Repeat. Here's an arm. Repeat. Here's a hand. Repeat. Here are the fingers. Repeat. Here's a leg. Repeat. Here's a knee. Here's a foot. Here are the toes. Thank you. Off it goes. So, I will play the chant. Listen carefully, okay?
Student's book. Student's book. Page 94. 2. Listen and chant.
Let's make a robot!
A leg, here's a knee.
Here's a foot, here are the toes.
Thank you.
Off it goes.
Let's make a robot, let's make a robot.
Okay, so you can rewind again. So you can chant together with your family, okay? Now let's move to the activity for today. You can open your workbook, page 94. For activity 1, okay, the instruction is write the letters to make parts of the body. Okay, this is crossword puzzle. As you can see, there are six letters on the right side. T, N, F, G, R, H. Okay, now look at the first word. Okay, the word is head. Okay, bila turun ke bawah ini, there are one missing letter here. So you have to find out what is the missing letter. H-A-M-D and K-M-E-E. So what is the letter? If you're not very sure, you can open your textbook page 64. Try to find out what is the correct words, okay? So I will help you for the first one. The letter is letter N. So the word is hand and this one is knee. Okay, so for the next words, try to find out what is the missing letter and write it down. Okay, activity 2, the instruction is write the words. Okay, there are 8 pictures. Picture number 1, this is a lake. Okay, picture number 2, what is this? Arm. Okay, arm. Number 3, lutut awak apa? Picture 4. Okay, picture 5. Ini apa ni? Apa kaki ni apa? Picture 6. Picture 7, jari kaki. What is jari kaki? And picture 8, jari tangan. What is jari tangan ni? Okay, try to write down what is the correct answer. You can refer to the video, or you can refer to the textbook, page 94. If you have any question, you can text me through WhatsApp number. Once you're done with this activity, you can hand it to the link that I've given to you. Okay, so that's it for today. Good luck, everyone. Bye.